The Defense Headquarters says naval troops operating along the nation's maritime waters successfully rescued a Chinese vessel attacked off the coast of Cote d'Ivoire. The coordinator of the Defense Media Operation, Major General John NHA, said troops successfully arrested 10 of the pirates after a fierce firefight while rescuing 18 crew members.
A Chinese vessel, MV Heilfang 2, was attacked by pirates off the coast of Cote d'Ivoire. And what these pirates did was to divert this vessel to the Nigerian waters. They had 18 crew members on board, and immediately the Nigerian Navy was alerted. We activated our own Nigerian Navy ship Nguru, and it was dispatched to intercept the vessel that was attacked by pirates. They refused to stop. And what did we do? Our gallant naval special boat service conducted an opposed boarding. What do you mean by opposed boarding? That is combat, fight. They fought their way through, and this happened around 140 nautical miles off our waters. And they were able to subdue the pirates. 10 of them were arrested, while the 18 crew members were all rescued. These crew members comprised of Chinese, Ghanaians, and then Ivorians. That is an international feat achieved by our Nigerian Navy. Several members of Boko Haram terrorists and ASWAP fighters, senior commanders also were neutralized, and their logistics facilities, gun trucks, and other structures destroyed, as well as recovery of several weapons. These two occurred via our airstrikes and then ground operations. I will tell you that at the record systems are 20 BHT and ASWAP terrorists and some weapons, 6 AK-47, were recovered. In all this, I will say that the bandits and militias neutralized within this period stands as 29, because we put that figure together. On this note, I want to say that the Military High Command congratulates all the gallant troops of the Nigerian Army, Navy, and Air Force, and all personnel of other security agencies involved in all these operations in the past 1 week.